Hey, big news. We got another member of DX coming to help out for a bit at the PC.
Hornswoggle?
No. One of the members of the best version of DX, X-Pac.
No offense, but I actually think the original version of DX was the best.
Wow. Offense taken. It's funny, Sean almost tells me the same thing.
You guys were cool, but Sean and Hunter were the OGs.
Okay. What if when X-Pac is here, we had a match to settle this debate? You and your OG hero, Shawn Michaels, versus me and X-Pac.
I've got two words for you. I'm in.
Leave that to the pros.
Thank you. Thank you.
I was watching some older stuff on the network the other day, and it got me thinking how cool it would be to have a hardcore match. But it's pointless since the coaches would never let us do it.
Well, what if, and hear me out on this, we did it super early in the morning before anyone got here.
How would we even get in the building?
I'm boys with Todd, the security guard. He gave me...
That guy really is bad at his job.
We'd come in here, bright and early, have our hardcore match, clean up all the plunder, and no one finds out. Trust me, it'll be fine.
On second thought, I'm not sure I trust the judgment of a guy who used to dress up like a giant rib. I think I'm gonna have to pass.
Been hearing good stuff about you. Even Todd in security is talking up your training matches. Speaking of Todd, Paragon J. Pierce keeps asking Todd to park his car like he's a valet.
I was in a bit of a philosophical mood last night, and I started to wonder, if you never have a chance to use your finishing move, is it still a finisher? Or is it just a regular old move?
What are you getting at?
I guess I was thinking about how dominating my finisher is going to be in the WWE, but you guys are probably never even going to get to use yours, which is kind of sad. Total waste of some perfect...
I'd like the chance to prove you wrong.
Really? Okay, well, how about we have a little fatal four-way finisher match? First one to hit theirs wins.
I'm not gonna waste my time proving some daydream of yours wrong. I know my finisher is legit, and soon everyone else will too.
Tengo una gran oportunidad para ti. That's Spanish for I got a big opportunity for you.
Estoy interesado. Not bad, right, Perro de Camilo? Anyway, what's the oportunidad all about?
WWE was contacted to send a PC student to El Mago's retirement show in Mexico. They actually requested Hector, but for some reason he doesn't want to do it. So if you're interested, we'll have a triple threat between you, Paragon, and Chase to decide who will go to face El Mago's son, El Mago Jr., at the event.
Reservar mi vuelo, which means book my flight.
I only looked up that one sentence, so I'll take your word for it.
Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask. Why didn't you want to go?
Yeah, just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.